Hello everybody, my name is 21J-Man and welcome back to another video. And Redivider, my band, is having their first show today. So, I feel like, you know what? I haven't uploaded a legit video in quite a while. Let's take you guys with me. Trip there, we're playing in Lima, Ohio at the Northside Firehouse. Hopefully we'll be playing there again in other days. I'm planning on recording the entire show, so you'll probably see that in this video. If not, you'll see it in an upcoming video. So let's get right to it. I just stopped him for a minute to get some drinks and stuff, and then we'll be right back on the road to the venue.
What are you excited for, Hawken?
I'm very excited to just be here and like play music and love.
Colin, are you excited?
Yeah.
Are you excited?
Yeah, I'm excited, man.
Cool.
Thank you.
here in Lima, Ohio, at the Northside Firehouse tonight. So, now most of you we already know, but for those of you who don't, we are ReDivider. We are based in Loudonville, Ohio, which is about 2 hours away. So we had a little bit of a drive. It's been really awesome to be able to come out here and do this. Like, this is our first, not just our first ever show in Lima, but our first ever show. So I hope you guys actually enjoy this one. Now, let's give it up for him, Hawken Mottinger over here, because this is his first ever show with us and his first time really ever on legit stage. So give it up for Hawken over here. Good for you coming up. Who here is a fan of Nirvana? Alright. Well, then that's good, because that makes this song actually somewhat good. It really sucked if you guys didn't and then we played a Nirvana song. Anyway, we have a song. Don't worry, it's not Smells Like Teen Spirit, but the song is called In Bloom. Oh, That is our only cover for the night, so if you wanted more Nirvana, I'm so sorry. But this next song we released back in 2021 on Spotify, and basically anywhere you get your music. Something.
Something happened with the...
Yeah.
But for real, thank you guys. It's been a really awesome thing to just be able to actually do a show, period. So it honestly means the world that anyone would be willing to come out to see us or the main man, Kevin, with his band, Person C, over there, which will be playing right after us. So stay tuned for that.
Alright, but as I was saying, this next song is called Matches and Nails. As I said, I accidentally unplugged the mic. Whoops. Anyway, as I said, that song we released back in 2021, like right after lockdown. And so, that was like one of the first songs we ever wrote together as a band. And so that's really formative for us. And it's made me kind of get sick of it. But I hope you guys take it. But we got something a little new for you. Are you guys ready to hear a song that's never been heard before, but other than you people? Thank you. not used to heavy crowd. So I appreciate you guys for having some fun. This next song we actually just recorded a few days ago, and it should be out hopefully sometime within the next year. We've had this song written for a long time, but finally got around to really finalizing it. And this one is definitely a culture shock in comparison to the last one. This song is called That's Life. We'll be right back.
called.
All right, it's been a few days since the show, and I just wanted to give a humongous shout out to all of my bandmates. Håkon Monninger for being fantastic during the show, Colin Monninger for being the best freaking drummer in the world, and to Isaac Kaiser for being voice of an angel bass player and just absolutely killing it at the show. Everyone killed it at the show. It was honestly an amazing experience. Thank you to Kevin Easy from Cursive Z for giving us the opportunity to open for them. I just posted the poster in the clip before this, so if you want, you can just scroll back to that a little bit. It was ended up just me and Cursive Z, not the other band that was on that poster, but it was a whole lot of fun. We're hoping to play in Northside Firehouse again some other time, and then there's a possibility we might have a show coming up next month, but we're not 100% certain. But it was honestly just an absolutely amazing experience, so thank you all for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you didn't, I'm sorry, but anyway, I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out and bye-bye, everybody. Love you all.